I know this is supposed to be Ben sucks at vlogging, so I really shouldn't be using a tripod and stuff like that. But this is a special occasion. The swag bag has arrived. Huh? I know, right? But there's a hole here, so I'm just gonna rip it open. So we will cut through this and see how it goes. Oh, the bag's a little dirty. There's a hole in the shipping bag. Sweet! Check it out. I'll put pictures of all the stuff closer. So we got a nice little thank you from the Bungie Foundation with signatures of a whole bunch of people. There's that. Packing list. Don't care about that. A bag full of swag. Alright, let's get rid of that. Where's the little number? There's a number on it here somewhere. Number 25. Bag number. Alright, see what we got. We have first a ghost from Halo 3. Halo 3 ghost. Swiveling ball joint and base. big action figure. Ah, it's a yellow, it's the Heretic Banshee. Sweet. With, of course, Arbiter person. Thank you, Amazon Shipping, for crumbling everything together, but, you know, whatever. So there is the Heretic Banshee. Check it out! Alright. We have a little... What is this? ODST FanFest. Not for resale. Illustration. Limited edition. Wish this had come in a box, but oh well. We got... It looks like a Halo graphic novel. Which is cool, because I don't have this Halo graphic novel. Check that out. Of all the Halo books I have, I don't have this one. So that's cool. Nice wrapped up. It looks like we got a bunch of stickers, too. Ooh, Uprising. Halo Uprising. Comic. Cool. I don't have that either. Alright, the Japan Earthquake Relief Wristband. Bracelet, whatever you want to call it. Many, many stickers. Alright, what do we got? We have... Blue Gorilla sticker. Halo 2. You know what's funny? Halo 2 sticker. I still have this. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna prove you. I still have that sticker. So I had to go digging, but I found it. I told you I had it. My original Halo 2 sticker from my original Halo 2 Limited Edition. And just to prove that I didn't go and put it in some box somewhere, here are the two from the swag bag. And here is my treasure box. And there is my original Halo 2 sticker. Huh? Pretty cool. Now I can give a couple away. So it's nice to have another one. Another, let's see, Minotaur Labyrinth of Crete sticker. What is this? It's a Apple Macintosh 800K disc. So I guess this would be on the disc normally. That's pretty cool. Oh, two of them. Carnage sticker. Sweet. Stick that on something. Oh, another Halo 2 sticker. And Marathon Disc 1 on old dot matrix paper. It's pretty awesome. Oh, so that's cool. And of course the bag, which I'm going to make use of because it's a nice bag. I like it. Thanks for watching. That is the swag from my bag. Did I just say that? Oh man. I'll put links in the description to all of the full clips from the car show this morning. I'm going to show just some really quick overview clips of some of the best stuff, but there's no way I can show you like the couple hours worth of clips that I took this morning of the car show, which was awesome. Donut Derelicts in Huntington Beach was so much fun. So go check that out. So click on the links, go watch all the cool cars. Have a good Saturday. See you Sunday.